The hills are alive with the sound of engines. It's race day here at the Austrian Grand Prix. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with seven rights and just three lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn two is barely a corner at all. They'll be flat out through there, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of turn three. Turns one, three and four are all potential opportunities to overtake. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Hamilton, Russell, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Norris, Stroll, Bottas, Ocon, Tsunoda, Gasly, Albon, Magnussen, Joe, Oscar Piastri, Hülkenberg, Sargeant, De Vries, and Max Verstappen completes the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
And the formation lap is underway here in Austria. The atmosphere coming from the fans here today is electric. This circuit gives drivers fantastic overtaking opportunities due to the three long straights. So let's hope we're in for some wheel-to-wheel action today. So as all the cars take their positions on the grid, the teams will be hoping their strategies pay off for them in today's race. The question I'm asking is which teams have got it right, which ones have got it horribly wrong?
Hülkenberg's behind you now. They're on fresh softs. Okay, gap to leader, 6.0 seconds. Your pit window opens in 15 laps time. Okay, good work. Great pass. DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 1.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. The car ahead has some front wing damage, but it's not losing too much pace yet. Just be aware. And the time last lap was a 1.12.6. All right, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. We're currently trailing our teammate by 7.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in third. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 10.3. Okay, you're in the top 10. We think the car behind might be struggling with fuel issues. Now, P7, Stroll is ahead of you. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Bottas is behind you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. The distance to the leader is 9.8 seconds. Russell's ahead of you now, and gap to the car in front is 4.3 seconds. They're on fresh stops. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. Time last lap was a 1:10.3. 1.2 seconds advantage per lap. Keep going. Old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 11.1. Your pit window will be open in 7 laps time. drivers has completed a pass for the lead of the race. Seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 11 laps old now. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1:10.9. Okay, so you're gaining by eight tenths. So the gap to the car behind is 1.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 12 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least three more stops. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 11.2. That's Sergio ahead of me now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Two stops remaining. The last lap time was a 1:10.8. Tyre condition still looking good.
Box and pick and firm, Max. Box, pick and firm.
And away we go. No problems, very smooth. Red Bull will no doubt be very happy with that stop.
Okay, two stops left now, two stops. Ahead is 8.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Norris is behind you. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 1.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 21.8 seconds. Pit window opens in 19 laps time. 19 laps. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 5.5 seconds. Okay, car behind trailing us. 6.8 seconds. Behind. 1 seconds. That gap ahead, please. 1.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 19 laps old. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1:11.8. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. So the gap to the car ahead, 5.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 20 laps old. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1:11.3. They're gaining by 2 seconds a lap. Amazing. And gap to the car in front is 4.7 seconds. Gap ahead is 2.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 22 laps on those tyres. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Your last lap time was a 1:11.3. You're gaining by 2 seconds a lap. Amazing.
Box now.
Okay, he's sat in P2. Our gap to the car in front is 6.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. That's Alonso behind. They're on old mediums. And that's 13 laps now until your pit window's open. 48 laps to go. Car behind. 7.3 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1:09.5. Last lap was a 1:26.0. Behind you now. We're leaving the car behind by 8.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. You've got 10 laps until your pit window opens. Pit window opens in 10 laps. We've still got 45 laps to complete here. Lap time was a 1:09.5. And the time last lap was a 1:09.5. gap to your teammate behind is 13.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in fourth. Time last lap was a 1:09.3. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:09.6. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
away we go, and that was a very nice stop. No problems. Very smooth for Verstappen.
Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, you've got P3. P3, well done. They're on fresh mediums. Alonso behind you now. Our gap behind is 23.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. All right, mate, that's 39 laps to go. Racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Seconds. They're on fresh mediums. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:11.1. Come on, mate, we're dropping back by a second a lap. Old mediums. pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 18 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:10.0. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 7/10 a lap. On those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:10.3. back. That's P1. Leclerc is behind you. They're on old mediums. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. 27 laps to go. 109.6. Hamilton behind you now. Okay, car behind trailing us. 4.3 seconds. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1 minute 10.7. By 9.6 seconds. Leclerc is behind you. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind. 8.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they're on 28 lap old tyres. We think they've got one more stop. The car behind has some damage to its front wing. The pace is currently unaffected. And the time last lap was a 1:10.5. That last lap was a 1 minute 09.7. You're in first position, front of the pack. That's Sergio behind you now. Leading the car behind by 10.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. 19 laps to go. Fastest lap of the race. Sergio's in the pits. That's Hamilton behind. And the gap behind us is 22.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are three laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:08.6.
Go. No problems, very smooth. Red Bull will no doubt be very happy with that stop.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, 17 laps to go now. That's Hamilton behind. Okay, the gap behind is 2.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, their tyres are seven laps old. Time last lap was a 1:08.3. OK, so that last lap was a 1 minute 07.9. Our teammate by 7.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in fourth. And the time last lap was a 1:08.4. Seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Look after these tyres now if you want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, 12 laps to go. Behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 4.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 11 laps old now. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 09.0. Okay, so that last lap was a 1:08.6. Zero. Hamilton behind you now. Okay, push. Gap to the car behind. 5.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 13 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1:09.0. By 11.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. They're in third. Your last lap time was a 1:09.0. Behind. Okay, car behind trailing us. 8.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 16 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:09.3. position still looking good. Gap to the car behind. Car behind. 9.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap.
What a mate, that's maximum points.
That was a very lovely Sunday.
Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.